Hello, beautiful people. My name is Zane. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here and you would like to join my community, please hit the Discord server, Discord link down below. So today I'm gonna sit down and have a conversation with you guys. So I've been pretty into art for the past couple years of my life. As the times went on, I got better and better at it and better. And today, I made these two wonderful drawings, one for my brother and one for my sister. And I'm really excited to show you guys. Okay, so here's the first one that I made. This is like the second one I made, but I'm gonna show you this one because this one's like not the hardest. So it just this ball is almost here with a lovely, lovely heart, two leaves, and there's water dripping from the heart down from the leaves and the heart. So I really like this one. This one didn't take me as much time, but this one took me forever. Yeah, I really, really love this one. This one maybe took me about 45 minutes to make. So yeah. That's today's day one. I really need to write today's day on that one. But I really, really like this. And yeah, so I made this for my brother's birthday. So happy birthday. If you would like to see my brother's YouTube channel, I will definitely be linking him. Sorry. If you would like to see my brother's YouTube channel, I'll definitely be linking JJ Plays in the description. So yeah. If you like this YouTube channel, you might like me and my sister, my brother's YouTube channels, and please join that too. I'll link our YouTube in the description. If you like this video, please hit like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. I've been really bored recently, and if you guys have any drawing requests, please let me know because I would love to make some drawings for you guys. And if time to pay, I would love to send them to you. It'd probably be Depends how big the drawing is for one. For two, if you need me to ship it to you or not, but that's something I would have to talk to my family about. So yeah, just let me know if you guys have any recommendations that you guys would like me to record or not.